Hello, 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 my good fine folk. Here we are, we're doing a little bit of recording. And for you fellow wonderful YouTube viewers. So I'm just gonna be doing some stuff here in Forza Horizon 4. Almost like rush cross country. Which I think is this one down here. But I also need to change my car. We'll change it once we're over there. Because this one's much faster than the one that. The challenge wants me to use.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. Recalculating route. In 200 yards, turn left.
I'd say right there's the barn I was looking for.
I just got another anonymous call about an abandoned classic. So apparently this is a thing now. I'm into it if you are. You actually found it. It's actually there. Wow, okay. Be right down.
What'd we find? What'd we find? Old Jag. Well, not necessarily. I wouldn't say it's too old. Just. Very, very poorly taken care of.
XJ, I think. What's that stuff on the front end? Either this bloke hit a hay bale, or he tried to keep chickens in it. Help me get it out of here.
I would say he hit a lot of hay bales, all stacked on top of each other.
I'll get it back to the garage, see if I can fix it up.
Recalculating route. Yards, turn left. In 200 yards, turn left.
Or, it's just like, well, I currently don't really need roads. God, this thing is so slow. God damn it, there's an... But I don't think that counted. No, it didn't. Let's see if this one will count. We'll try this again here. I can just continue to do it my way. But yeah, we just got done streaming this game for a couple hours. Got a couple new followers, which was kind of cool. Trying to sit here and think what to do for dinner. So I have a question for you guys. Do you just go with the directions that are given by like Google Maps when you're traveling? Or do you just want to do your own way? That is not something you can drive through. Let's try this again. Run, little sheep, run. At least this is much faster trying to do this. Sorry, I will take little cheats like that when I need them. I get it. It's not exactly sporting fair to the computer, but I am just playing against the computer, so... Hopefully that counted.
Right. We've cut down the field again. You're racing against only hardcore cross-country drivers now. The kids who carry their own tools and sleeping bag. Welcome to round 5 of the cross-country racing series.
And well, if not, well, then screw it. It did not count. Well, then, screw it. We'll end this video with doing a couple of these. Halo theme horn. Awesome. Okay. Well, that's it for this. See you in the next video. Come to our stream sometime. I'm Zach, and this was Illusion Fox Gaming.